Okay, dear. Today we discuss basically a very short topic. Its name? Encapsulation and decapsulation. Which one topic?
Encapsulation and decapsulation.
Very good. Right now. So I'm using.
Hello?
Yes, this side.
Okay.
This side, Bob. And another side, which one user?
Sam.
So I think I already clear. TCP protocol. Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay. Suppose if I am trying to access a remote connection. Which one connection?
Remote connection
from Bob to Sam side. From Bob to Sam side. Okay. Right now, how to do remote service? How to do? Basically, I am using Telnet. Which one service? Telnet. Telnet for remote connection. Clear? Okay. Telnet use TCP protocol. Clear? And Telnet use a port number 23. Clear? Mukesh ji, Santosh ji.
Yes, sir.
Okay, right now I think you already know AnyDesk application.
Yeah.
Yes or no? Yes. This one is remote application. Yes or no? So right now, above side, I am using application and I am trying to generate which one? A data traffic. Clear na? Okay. Application, presentation, and session. Yes or no?
Yes.
I will generate a data. Now, a Bob IP address 192.168.1.1 and MAC address dear
0008.
IP is 1.2 and MAC address is 000B. Now I'm generating data and now a data structure start from transport layer. Which one layer?
Transport.
On transport layer, I will add which one header?
IP header. TCP header.
Yes. Right now I'm using which one service remote?
Telnet.
Okay, inside TCP header, I'm using source port is and destination port is. Yes. Source port, it's a random or well-known because right now
random
because different types of application available for remote services. Yes. So I'm using 1025. Destination port is
28.
Okay, data next layer.
IP address.
Network layer, I will add
IP header.
Okay. IP header, I will add
IP address,
source IP
and destination IP
168.1.1. And protocol is which one protocol I am using on transport
layer? TCP.
Okay, very good. Now next layer is
data link layer.
Which one header?
Ethernet header.
Ethernet header. Inside Ethernet header.
MAC address.
Source MAC.
Destination MAC.
Destination MAC. Clear?
Yes.
Okay. Right now, which one field? Type field.
Type.
Which one address I am using? IPv4 or IPv6?
IPv4.
Clear? Okay. Now next layer is
physical layer.
a data convert into
binary, yani that what called
clear, and data yes. set to which one side? SAM side.
Destination.
Yes. Clear na? So right now I'm just doing which one process, this side, Bob side, which one task complete, encapsulation. Encapsulation task. Clear?
Clear.
Okay. Right now, whenever SAM receive on which one layer first?
Physical layer.
Physical layer. And I will do which one process?
Decapsulation.
Decapsulation. So physical layer, I am received data into 0101. Now second layer is
data link layer.
In data link layer, I will verify which one header? Ethernet header. A source MAC is
00B A.
Destination is.
So
that source. Means this one is me. Cool. I'm just recapsulate, not send back reply here.
Okay.
Inside type field, I'm using which one? Which one address?
IPv4.
So that means I will go to next layer. I'm verify which one header?
IP header.
Inside IP header, which one IP?
Source IP distribution.
Source IP is 192.168.1.1. And destination IP
192.1.2.
So 1.2, that means it's a me. Yes or no? Okay.
Yes.
On transport layer. Yes or no? Physical data network then?
Transport
layer.
Inside IP header, I'm also add one more field. Which one, dear?
Protocol.
Protocol field. Protocol field, I'm using which one protocol?
TCP.
On transport layer, I'm remove which one header?
TCP header.
Right now, inside TCP header,
source port, destination port.
Which one service Bob trying to access? Port number is 23. That means which
one?
If I am getting a port number is 80, that means
HTTP.
I am using 443. That means
HTTPS.
If I am sending port number 53, that means
DNS.
Yes or no? This thing is clear? So encapsulation or decapsulation is clear?
Clear.
Any doubt?
Okay.
No. Okay. Right now, one more task. Now we discuss OSI model. So first layer is
application.
Then presentation, then session, transport,
network, data link, physical layer.
Yeah. Okay. Now go to next. So now next topic is very important. Which one? It's called
Internet networking devices.
Clear? So basically, how many type device available? First, it's the oldest device, hub.
Bridge.
It is bridge.
Router. Switch.
Router.
Repeater.
Clear. Okay. So step by step we discuss. Clear. This thing is clear. Okay.
Yes.
If I am calling layer one, that means which one layer?
Physical.
I am calling layer two. That means
data link.
If I am calling layer three,
network.
network layer.
I'm calling layer 4.
Transport.
Transport layer. Layer
5. Station layer.
Layer 6.
Presentation layer.
Layer 7.
Physical layer.
Application layer.
Everything is clear? Okay. So one by one we discuss. Clear? Okay. So first device name is?
Hub.
Hub. How to identify in real time? Right now in real time, hub in, not in use. Clear? But if you are reading a books, you are getting a this one code. This one is?
Serial. What is symbol?
Yes or no? Clear? Okay. Right now, first we discuss theory. Clear? Hub theory. Hub called? Hub called, it's a layer one device. Which one device?
Layer one.
Okay, right now that means hub work on?
Physical cable. Physical layer.
Physical layer. Any issue with regarding writing?
No.
Okay. Now next layer. Hub. Send. Oh, sorry. Hub. Receive. Data. Into which formats?
Bits.
Yes or no? Suppose
yes.
If I am connected via this hub, a user. Clear? This user IP is 1.1, MAC is A. Whenever this user send data traffic, so data add layer 2, layer 3, and layer 4. Layer 2 MAC, layer 3 IP, a layer 4. Port number. Okay. And layer one, a data into
bits.
So hub only receive the data into which format? Bits.
Bit format.
Okay. Hub called. Which one duplex device?
Half duplex.
Half duplex device. What is the meaning of duplex or half? Duplex means
it is while when it will send and receive, we can do both.
Duplex means a transmission types. Yes. Clear? Transmission types. If you are calling half, that means I will do only
receive one. Or send one of them.
Only one process can done. Clear? Okay, which one? Which
yes.
One process can send? Can
or
so only one process will be done. Clear na? At a time.
Yes.
Okay, one more thing. Hub number of ports?
3, I think.
4 or 6?
4 or 6.
Yes or no? One more point. Hub
yes.
Don't have UI or CLI. Hub. Plug in play device. Clear?
Mm-hmm.
Is clear? Okay. Hub always do
broadcasting.
Broadcast. Hub always do dear
broadcast. Broadcasting.
Any issue with regarding theory? Clear the theory part first.
Clear.
Okay. Right now I'm just connect this device inside my network. Okay. Inside my network. So this one is my
Bob.
One device dear.
Hub.
So I'm just using a random character names. This one is Bob. This side Sam.
Yes.
This side John. And this side, a Sally. Clear? Any issue?
Yes.
Okay. Right now. Whenever Bob trying to communicate with Sally, so first verify in backend process hub, this one is port number 1, 2, 3, and this 8. One is 4. All 4. Port connected via this type. Clear?
Yes.
In backend. Okay. Right now, whenever Bob trying to communicate with Sally.
Sally.
So Bob say, Sally, hi. So So this data traffic receive on which one port? This one, one. Port. Hub receive the data traffic and read which one layer information?
Layer one.
Data into?
Bits.
Bits. Hub on layer one. Any identification field available? Astiva. Source and destination. No. So that is the reason hub will get confusion and forward this data traffic. Which one side? Sam,
John and Salivo. All.
That is the reason I am calling.
Broadcasting.
Clear? Okay.
Yes.
Right now. One more option. Which one? Collision. Collision means suppose this one is single row. This one is single row. This one. Clear na? Single track. Only one vehicle pass. Right now, this side Bob will come up with bike, okay, and car, any device. And this side Sam user. And Sam also trying to pass this away. So at a time, both device pass.
No.
If both device come up in this section, so it will stop.
Collide.
So no. And all communication is
stop.
Stop. That is the reason I am calling college.
Collision.
So why default hub called half?
Duplex.
That means Bob trying to sending data traffic Sally side. That means hub will do which one process? Sending process. Yes or no?
Yes.
All interfaces. But right now, John trying to sending one more data traffic via this one. Whenever Bob trying to send this data traffic, hub will receive and say, dear brother, I am already doing one process. If you are trying to sending one more data traffic, I am getting a confusion and all communication is
stop.
This user, this user. All user communication is stop. Then that means I will create a collision. A need to start, need to restart hub. Clear?
Yes.
Need to restart hub. So that is the reason in market hub will collapse. Clear? In market hub not available. Clear na?
Yes, clear. Out? No, sir.
Out?
No.
Okay. No, sir. Right now, how to verify this thing is true or false? How to verify? So that is the reason I am using Cisco Packet Tracer. This one is free simulator for CCNA students. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Right now, I will send this EXE file also. Clear? Don't worry. Start packet tracer. Okay. This one is 8.0. Which one simulator? 8.0. Right now, this one is options. Yes or no? So right now, I just need device. Yes or no? So capture this one section. Yes or no? Okay. Right now, go to MS Paint. So I will discuss which one concept, how to select, how to choose a devices. Yes or no?
Yes.
You can write down.
Yes.
How to select
devices.
In which one simulator?
Packet tracer.
Clear na? Okay. So this one is option available. Yes or no? Okay. Right now. If you click this one option, first option, clear na? In this option, I am getting a router, switch, hub, bridge, firewalls, WAN emulators. A WAN devices, you can see. Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Right now. If I am click this one. Which one? This one. Clear na? This one device, I am getting PC, laptop, server, IP phone, tablets. Clear?
Okay. Yes.
Right now, never use this one. Okay. This one is IoT option. Clear na? Okay. Right now, this one. Third option, this one called
cables,
connections, and I'm using cables.
Cables.
Yeah. Okay. Right now. So this thing is clear. This one is which one symbol? Router. This one is switch. This one is hub. This one is another device. This one is firewalls. And this one is WAN emulators. Clear? Any doubt? So right now I need only which one device?
Hub.
So this one, verify. This one is two things, plug and play device. Click. Any GUI CLI option available?
No, sir.
No? Physical. And how many ports available, Astiva?
Six.
And only plug and play option. Clear, na? Okay. Right now, how many device need to connect? 1, 2, 3. Okay. So this one, click on this one and use control then plus. No need to continue connect. Okay. Directly plug and play. Clear? Okay. Now I'm just assigned IP address. Okay. So this one part we'll discuss, but right now I just need to verify only broadcast process. Clear? I will define how to assign. Okay. I will discuss later after this IP address class. Clear na?
Okay. Okay.
Need only to do practical. It's a true things. It will do always broadcast or false. 1.3. This one is 1.4. So right now, Manoji, 1.1, 1.2, 1.3,
1.4.
Okay. So PC1 try to communicate with the help of which one device? Hub. Right now ping 1.4. It's a reachable. I'm getting a reply. Yes or no?
Yes.
But. Right now in backend process, which one process dear? Backend process. Just go to symbolization, start, then stop. Clear na? Start and stop. Now verify. Again try. I will generate which one message? Ping message? Yes or no? Okay, yes. Right now verify. IP header. Source IP 1.1. Destination is?
1.4.
Source MAC is available and destination MAC is?
Available.
Yes or no? And I am sending ICMP message. Okay, right now verify. Verify. This user trying to communicate this one, but I'm using which one device?
Hub.
Hub have any mechanism to know which one is source, which one is destination?
No.
Forward. Whenever Hub receives this data traffic, Hub say, dear brother, I'm verify only which layer highlighted?
Ethernet layer 1.
Layer 1. Or layer 2 to 7 is hide. Yes or no? That means I will do only broadcast because on layer 1 na forward. Yes or no?
Yes.
Whenever PC send back reply, Hub again receive which layer?
Layer 1.
Again to broadcast. Yes or no?
Yes.
That is the reason I am just collapsed in market in Hub. Yes or no? Any doubt?
No.
So second device. Second device is which one?
Switch.
Bridge.
Bridge.
Even know a bridge picture. Clear? This
yes.
One. Which one device?
Bridge.
Okay, I'm just write down this one is bridge and this one this time. Clear? So this one device called bridge.
Bridge.
Right now, dear, first we discuss which one part?
Theory.
Okay, so first thing. Bridge called?
Layer 2 devices.
Layer 2 means, Astiva, which layer work?
Data link layer.
Work on data link layer. Very good. That means on data link layer, bridge,
MAC.
Yeah, send and receive, frame or packet?
Frames.
Frames. Clear? Okay. Bridge. Bridge called full duplex. Which one device?
Full duplex.
Full duplex device means?
It will send and receive both in a
full means
same time.
Both process
same time.
Done same time. Clear? Which one? Can send, can
and receive.
Yeah, okay. Right now, one more thing. Bridge. Number of ports. That is the reason a collapse in market. How many?
Two.
Bridge. Called.
Plug and play device. It's no GUILC.
Plug in. Okay. One more thing. Now we connect which one device in my network?
Bridge.
How many ports?
Two ports.
One. And this two. One is?
Two.
Clear. So this one is 1.1. Hold on. Why we were not one? This one is Bob. And this one is which one user?
Sally.
Okay. Girl name always remember. Okay. No issue. So this one is port number 1. This one is port number 2. Bob roll number is 1.2 or 1.1. And Sally roll number is 1.2. Okay. Now Bob trying to sending data traffic which one side? Sally side. Yes or no? So Bob generate data. Add layer 2. On layer 2, source MAC is Bob and destination MAC is Sally. Clear? A MAC address. This one is MAC. And layer 3, which one information, Manoj? Source IP, that means roll number is Bob, 1.1. And destination IP, that means Sally roll number is 1.2. Whenever bridge receives, bridge read, which one layer?
L2. Data link.
Source is, which one coming source?
Bob.
So bridge maintain temporary MAC address table. Which one table?
MAC address table.
Clear? Which one table? MAC address table. Port number 1, which one user coming? Source?
Bob.
Clear? Okay. Destination MAC is?
Sally.
So forward this side. Whenever Sally send back reply, so source MAC is?
Sally.
And destination MAC is?
Bob.
So again, on layer 2, bridge receive, which one source coming on port 2?
Sally.
That means a bridge advanced device na already maintain information. Yes or no?
Yes.
This thing is clear? Okay. Yes. But number of ports is?
Two.
Number of ports is?
Two.
And bridge read only which one layer? Layer 2.
Layer 2.
Okay. It's a true or false? Because sometime a student ask this question. So this one is true things or false. Now go to again in network device. Now I just need to which one device? Go to switch section. And which one device? PT bridge. Now click on this one. How many interfaces?
Two.
Plug and play. Any GUI CLI option available? GUI CLI option available? Any option? No?
No.
Yeah, so I'm using how many device? Again. 1, 2. Connect. This one is 2. Clear? So right now go to PC1. IP address is Bob. 1.1. Just like a roll number. Go to this side, Sally. Which one number?
1.2.
Clear? Now, I'm getting an orange color. Yes or no? So yes. Click on fast forward. Clear? Now go to Bob's side and try to ping. Which one user?
Sally.
I'm getting a reply. Yes or no? I just need to go to backend process. Symbolization. Start, then stop. Now verify complete data flow. Now enter ping 1.2. Send. Bridge receive. Yes or no? Bridge read. Which one layer, Astiva, Manojji?
Layer 2.
Layer 2. Yes or no? And layer 3 to 7 is hide. Yes or no? On layer 2. Now read the message. Next layer. Read the message. This one.
Just a minute, sir.
Loudly.
The frame source MAC address was found in the MAC table of bridge.
MAC table address found. I think I already created. Yes or no? So source is which one coming? Bob. Okay. This is a unicast frame. Why? Because bridge look into which one table? MAC table for the destination. Clear? Right now. I directly send which one side? Sally side. And Sally send back reply. Now, this device will do broadcast? No. Because layer 2 information available. Yes or no?
Yes.
Advanced device? Yes or no? Source MAC, destination MAC available? But. Right now, suppose if I'm using third device. Which one? Third device. Third device name is, anyone know? Which one?
Switch.
Switch, okay. Okay. Basically, switch available two types, a layer 2 or layer 3. Layer 2 switch, it's a minimum guy. This one. Clear? A layer 3 switch is this one. Clear? Any doubt? Any doubt?
No.
Okay, both switch. I will write down very important line. Both switch default work as a layer 2 switch. Which one switch?
Layer 2.
By default. Clear na?
Yes.
Okay. Right now, first we discuss which one part?
Theory.
Okay. Now, switch called by default, which one layer?
Layer 2 device.
Again, that means switch work on which one layer?
Data link.
By default, yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Switch, send and receive. Which one? Data traffic, frame or packet?
Data traffic.
Frame.
Clear? Okay. Right now, one more thing. Switch called. Full duplex device. Which one device?
Full duplex.
Okay. One more point. Switch maintain MAC address table. Clear? Okay. Switch learn MAC address by default inside source. Clear? Source MAC. So which one source coming? Source MAC put into MAC table. Clear? Switch MAC address table. Aging time is How many seconds?
300
seconds.
300.
You're getting confusion, no worry. 300 second. Clear, dear?
Yes.
That means how many minutes? 300 second means how many minutes?
5 minutes.
5 minutes, sir.
5 minutes. Clear? Okay. Right now, one more point. Switch number of ports. 16.
Still 32, 64.
32, 48. Yeah? Okay, one more point. Switch available into where is space? Space is complete. Okay, very fast. Okay, hold on 1 second. There's the size. Which one color? A blackboard. Yes or no? In his school days, you are getting a blackboard. Same here. This one is this marker, this one. Right now, how many modes available? First called. Hold on. First called. GUI mode. Which one mode? Manoj ji. GUI. Second called.
CLI.
CLI mode. GUI means?
Graphic user interface.
Graphical. User
interface.
Command line
interface.
Clear? How to verify GUI and CLI difference? Suppose if I am trying to open calculator. Clear, Manoji? So I am getting this one is GUI application. Yes or no? Open directly. Yes. Click and play. But how to open in CLI? So need to go to CMD and write down CLC. Which one command?
CLC.
CLC. Now you are getting calculator. Yes or no?
Yes.
If I want to go to run application, so run is here. This one is GUI. I just want to CLI. So run. Okay. Control panel you are getting. Firewall.cpl. Directly firewall setting you are enter. Yes or no? ncpa.cpl network setting you are getting directly. Yes or no? Yes. MS Paint also MSTSC remote application directly access. Yes or no? Multiple commands available. Yes or no? Okay. Right now one more option. Switch. Clear? Again. Switch. Have a data transmission types. Which one types?
Data transmission type.
Okay, right now, if I am connect my PC with my modem, physically connectivity. So I am using which one cable? A LAN cable?
Ethernet.
Yes or no? Yes. LAN cable, both side, which one connector available?
RJ45.
RJ45. In RJ45, how many pins available?
8 pins.
Eight. Okay, very good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes or no? So right now, switch only use which one pins? TX or
RX.
TX means for sending. RX
means receiving.
Clear? How many pins use for TX or RX concept? Verify. 1, 2, 3, and 6. For which one process? Data transmission. Clear? TX and RX. Clear? One pin TX plus, one pin TX minus. One pin RX minus, one pin RX plus. Clear? So for TX, I am using one or two number. Which one?
One or two number.
That means, which one? TX plus dx minus 3 over 6 rx plus rx
minus.
A plus minus combination. Clear? And remaining pins, how many?
6, 4.
4, 5, 7, 8.
This one is which one pin?
Power pin.
To transmit your signals now on wire.
Yes.
Clear?
Clear.
Clear? This thing is clear, clear. Na?
Clear, okay. Clear.
One more point. Next theory. I will write down this side. Switch. Okay. Right now, switch. All interfaces. By default. Will be member of group 1. Which one?
Group 1.
All interfaces by default will be member of which group?
Group 1.
That is the reason I am calling VLAN 1. Clear?
Yeah.
Any doubt? Okay.
No,
right now, one more thing. That is the reason switch. That is the reason switch called single
broadcast
domain member. Clear? Okay. Right now, one more theory. For switch, clear na? Because switch is very important device. Right now, we discuss switch types. Which one types?
Switch type.
First called layer 2 switch. Which one?
Layer 2.
This type of switch in real time, I am calling
layer.
Access layer. Clear? Okay. Access layer switch to connect end devices. End devices means PC, laptop, server, printer, IP phone, camera, exact devices. Clear na? This type switch This type switch support layer 2 protocols. Which one protocols?
Layer 2 protocol.
Okay, right now one more point. Astiva, can you hear me? Manojji, yes, Santoshji, clear?
Yes, sir.
This type. Hello.
Sir, I got disconnected for.
Okay, no worry. I'm recorded all the videos. Okay. This type switch, Cisco series number is a random series. I will write down 2950, 2960 series. I'm calling which one switch? A layer 2. Okay. So, right now, one more theory for which one switch? Yeah, okay. This type of switch called sometime over layer, sometime distribution layer. Clear? Why? Why? It depends on your network diagram. Clear na? To connect switch to switch.
Switch.
Switch to router. Switch to
firewall.
Clear?
Yes.
Switch to LB. LB means a load balancer. Clear? Support layer 2 protocols. Support a layer 3 protocols. Clear?
Yes.
That means switching protocol, layer 2 means switching, and layer 3 means
routing.
Clear? Also support routing engine. Which one?
Routing engine.
Also support security features. Clear, dear?
Yes.
Just like I will define ACL, prefix list, or roadmap concept. Clear? This thing is clear? Okay. But why we are not using switch in my top layer? That is the reason. Very important. Sometime interview ask this question. Switch. Yes.
IP address.
No. Switch. Not support. Clear? A net translation means private to
public.
That is the reason. Clear? This thing is clear. Layer 2 and layer 3 switch never support which one translation? Net. Private to public. Clear? Okay. So just remember all theories, then tomorrow we discuss practical part. Clear?
Okay, sir.
Okay,
sir. Clear? Any issue with regarding theory?
No, sir.
Okay.